your experience post-hysterectomy with any changes that you noticed right after surgery.
Specifically those who have had a partial. We'd love to hear from you because as we've gotten into this topic, there is some data out there, but what we are seeing online versus in the studies versus what we see in clinic doesn't always match up.
Yes.
So we'd love to hear your experience.
So if you can just leave us some comments so we can have an active dialogue.